The Roman Empire had everything, from its ups to its downs. Tyranny and infamy often found a way to coexist. They also had a period where the general state of the government and that of the people was peaceful. The era of Pax Romana, which translates to Roman peace, was spearheaded by what is now known as the rule of the five good emperors. Those include five of the seven emperors during the Nerva-Antonine dynasty, namely Nerva, Trajan, Hadrian, Antoninus Pius, and Marcus Aurelius.